Welcome back. What is going on? I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Basically, how to spot llamas from the bus and while you're flying off your landing if you ever wanted to start off with a decent amount of mats and then maybe go for loot afterwards. Totally up to you. I want to mention as well at the start, it's not my idea. This is from a buddy of mine, Kamikaze. I thought it was a lot of fun. He was tweeting it out, showing a bunch of examples, and I was like, how the fuck is he doing that? And started doing a little research on my own. Basically, it helps out. You can do it without this, but this is if you're new to it, and I'm pretty new to it. I can spot them pretty easily at this point, but I'm still new to it. Go into your colorblind settings and actually put on Detanerope. That's the best way of saying that. Don't hate me. Put on 10 as well. And you can easily switch this off by going back to off, but apply it just for the start of the game. It will help you out just at the start. You can find them a little bit easier, and then you can turn it off. So what you want to look for when you're coming off of the bus, though, is depending on how long range you look. On average, I probably look roughly 1,000 meters in game, but you can look more like 400, 500, 600, and it's a bit easier to spot. It's going to be hard. It's going to be hard at first, I got to admit. There are tricks to it, okay? There are tricks to it, but it's not a trick like you may think, like the one I just showed you, the colorblind mode. That's one of them. But without that, it's mainly memorization, I guess is the best way to just go about it. You have to memorize what parts of the map certain things are in. So a couple tricks. This color is actually what you're basically looking for, except a very, very small version of it, because a llama is smaller than most rocks. And another tip as well that you can actually... It's much harder to do it this way, but if you basically run to the north side of Spawn Island, which is right here, and you can look at the south part of the snow area, you can spot llamas from Spawn Island if they're in a position for you to see them. You know, they're not always there, they're not always in a good spot, but if you run all the way to the north side, it's close enough to see those that actually spawn on the south side of the regular island. So now when we're landing, we're basically looking for like... I gotta wait till I'm floating. I'm gonna look for everyone. I'm gonna try to concentrate here. Just focus up, spot one. So I think I see one right now. Off to my left. I could be wrong. Could be a tree. I think it's a tree now that I look at it for more than a second. So what I thought was a llama is right here. But I can kind of see the trunk. So I think that's actually a tree. That might be one right there. Right where my marker is. I'm going to move it for a second. You're going to see a little dot. I'll even zoom in for you. And the reason I think that's a llama is because you're looking for, like I said, a little dot. Kind of like the little dot under me right there. But I know that's a rock. A rock spawns there. All right. So you're looking for those little dots. You're looking for kind of like a silver gray color. And as you get closer, it's more obviously purple, just a little bit. But this colorblind mode makes it just a little easier to spot, so we're gonna fly right over to it. So you can see right now as I get closer, it's more of a llama shape, right? At this point, you can mark it. When you're so far away, sometimes you can't mark those at that range, you know? But that's pretty much all there is to it. This colorblind mode will help, and then it comes down to memorizing where rock spawns are. And that sounds dumb. There's another llama right there, so there's two. As I landed, I can find both of those. Get 700 mats off the bat really easily. And depending on where you land, you can find multiple at a time. In today's video that you're going to watch, it's a clip from the stream. It's all three that I found. I find all three, but it's actually only five now. So you found three of the five. Didn't find all three. I'm sorry. That did change. Ooh, gold Vendi as well. Oh my god, and the game is frozen. Wow, that was a humongous freeze. What was that? My computer took a shit. But there's a good example, you know? That was from 1,000 meters away. I can't really mark them from that far, usually. I don't know why. I suck at marking them. But once you're on the ground like this, you can basically just mine up your llamas real easy. It takes no time at all. And then you can turn back colorblind mode off. Because I don't like playing with colorblind mode, honestly. If you've noticed, even though most pro players and competitive players do, I still like the regular version of the game. And I don't think colorblind mode makes that large of a difference to make me want to use it. So... there you have it. I hope you enjoyed today's video as well. If you have more questions involving how to spot them easier, you can feel free to ask, of course, in the comment section. And let's go into it. Oh no, it's dark time now. It's nighttime. I feel like it gets harder to see during nighttime. At least with this colorblind mode on. Look at the fucking color. Oh my gosh. I'm about to give up. Oh, it's from below me. Dude, my llama sucks. You're a shieldless llama. You're laggy! Stop lagging! Or it was just some kind of weird clipping with the rock, I don't know. Remember when colorblind was a trend on YouTube? What do you mean? Colorblind mode in Fortnite? From what I know, it started off as a trend. We'll look for another llama. Because pro players were trying to see into the storm better. There's one. What's your total level on old school RuneScape? I'm maxed. Colorblind mode looks ugly. I don't disagree. Hi, llama! Like, I should have been able to see that from the sky for sure. The contrast of the llama on top of a tree. I don't know why. It just doesn't seem to show up when you're up high. Like, normally when I'm up here, I'm looking for kills. So I'm looking for people. Like, this is a guy right here. You were so greedy. Like, I know you needed shield, but like, when you hear somebody flying in on you, build around you or something, right? Controller must have died. Back to full health, baby. You're gonna really fucking shotgun me? Let's do it. Yeah, it's not even better to jump nowadays. Can you see me doing shot builds? It's so fast you can do it now that you don't have to jump at all. It's better just to go for shot and build while walking. Might be able to spot a third llama. If there is one in this area. None in the trees. I would have seen it there. Are we going to the desert? We are. The desert hides llamas really well, so there could find one there. Favorite spot to land? I don't really have a favorite spot. I land a lot of places. Was that one? Yep, there we go. Number three. I need the mats, baby. I need the mats, okay? Marty Max mats. Now I'm extra max mats, bitch. That was ended real quick, dog. Can't build on this side. I know that because I've also encountered that problem many times before. Oh, I'll just take that. That little railing right there blocks you from building, so he can't build west. See? It's really annoying. Now we just gotta get a win. Three llamas. Can we win with using three llamas? Can we find a fourth llama? That'd be cool, huh? Out. Fucking auto placement bullshit. How many times I gotta kill me in one day? How did he not hit me? I could have sworn I took damage. Let's fight this guy. There we go. I'll take that. Alright, I'll just knock it down. Until you come down. GG! Ba-dum, ba-dum.